Young and the Restless revealed that next week the town will become more tense with the news of Ashland and Victoria's romance. Besides, Adam will detect Ashland's fake medical record for Victoria to see Victoria's fake face. Unpack these hot mess fans, buckle up. It's going to be a wild ride. With August sweeping the country, the show is setting up some blockbuster action. Victoria Newman looks set to be a happy widow soon after smug Ashlyn Locke tells Billy Abbott that Victoria can continue to suffer emotional unhappiness. Meanwhile, goofy Vic looks like an ice cream cat, but are her doe eyes begging Billy to rescue her from the big bad wolf? As for Ben Stitch, he's feigning innocence in the face of the upheavals of Abby and Tessa. He will rush to be Abby Newman's hero, while Phyllis Summers is the character off the agenda of Tara Locke and Kyle Abbott. Here's what Y&R fans can expect on Thursday's shocking show. In Amanda Sinclair's apartment, she would be distracted and less interested in the merger Devin Hamilton was talking about. Amanda will focus on digging up the dirt on Sutton Ames, but she'll be convinced that someone has been hired to delete his online profile and remove anything that could be incriminating. Amanda will plan to keep digging and will decide to go out with Devin when he is summoned by Abby to the Chancellor's mansion. Billy looked angry when he heard the news about the love story of Victoria and Ashland. Tara will suggest that it's sad to hear the news these days. Tara will also thank Billy for deciding not to post and will be happy to know that Harrison Locke has a family that always supports him. At Grand Phoenix, Phyllis will be cranky after a long business trip from Italy. Billy will ask Phyllis how good Tara is and hopefully she can provide some insight into what Tara ticks. Billy would assure Phyllis that he didn't, but he would think that an attitude of trust was just what he needed for his mission. As for Billy, he was updating Phyllis on the intense exchange he witnessed between Tara and Sally Spectra. She would immediately worry about Jack Abbott. Billy would think Phyllis's protective instincts is proof that you've come to the right person. Phyllis will plan to trap Tara, so she will assure Billy that she can handle the first stage of their plan. Phyllis will suggest that they both want to know what Tara has up her sleeve. And Billy will reveal how it might play a new role in Summers Newman's sudden departure. Chelsea has a sworn rival in front of her. She won't give in to her impulses in a crowded cafe, will she? Then again, what does she have to lose? She has just seen her son, and she has to understand that if she wants to have an ongoing relationship with him, she will likely have to do something drastic like run away from town. Will she get her revenge on Sharon in the meantime? Remember to catch everything that's happening with Y&R right now. Check back here often for the Young and the Restless reveals, news, and updates.